Hellblade.
They're coming for you now.
They're coming.
God,
they're
I expect these guys again. Okay.
The mirror. Focus is building.
It's building.
Focus. Now. Focus.
The corpse waved through itself over the ones I loved. The ship broke up under them. The ship that had sailed from the land of shining fields. Their memorial stone is sacred. Come not here in the sun. Come not with a sword. Come not crying over a naked corpse. Come not with disturbed mind.
Gift of sight, let you see the souls that rot here in this sea of corpses. Do you feel the blood running cold on your skin? Do you hear their endless cries? Do you smell their putrid wounds? They were once brothers, sisters, and loved ones. And look at what you have done to them.
What?
All because you were a coward, because you ran from your curse instead of facing it. When you turned your back on your father, Zinbel, you turned your back on the gods and let the darkness wreak havoc on your people. Why must they pay for your heresy?
Line.
Finish it!
hear the voice of your mother, Galena. She calls for you, Senua. Go to her. Answer her pitiful call.
Mama! I need you! Help me!
But she didn't love you. She escaped the only way she knew how. She gave her life to the gods.
If only you had done the same, the world would have been spared this horror.
It's not too late. She's calling for you. Why don't you join her?
What's that? Hello, you're new. Ow. Ow. Shit. Fucking threw it at me. He's tough. Did I just die? What happened? That's fucking bullshit.
Get up.
the axe dude's back.
They've surrounded you. It's nearly over. Finish it. I can't do it.
I was hoping that I wouldn't start healing up a little bit, but I don't. Southern Wire. Oh my god. This is fucking intense. See anybody. Ah, there they are. Letting these guys get the drop on me. shit. Nope. lot longer than I really wanted it to be. Is that actually a thing in the game, or is that like a glitch? I think that's a glitch by the shape.
Someone who is already dead. Just look around you. What hope is there for me, even if a soul could be rescued?
God damn it. Fuck! Goddamn shit. I'm still pretty far from that reaching my head, so.
Why do you still fight on? Maybe you two should suffer with your brethren in this rot and let your blood seep into the seas and the rivers of hell. Isn't that what you deserve after all you've done?
God damn it!
Give the dark
God damn it!
Once let it swallow your soul and destroy all that you are. Why are you fighting for someone who is already dead? Just look around you. What hope is there for him, even if his soul could be rescued? Do you think he'd thank you for what you have done to him, to his friends, to his father? I'm on like an arm. Jesus.
I can't fight it anymore. Not on my own. Where are you, Mother? I want to be with you.
That night, she gave up on her world to follow in the footsteps of her mother. To go to a place where the darkness couldn't reach her.
Senua, look at me.
Do you hear them? They're calling for me.
We've lost so many. And I've lost my father. I can't lose you.
You said it. I have blood on my hands.
I didn't say that. You've done nothing wrong.
Zimbal was right. Everyone will suffer.
Zimbal is a fake. He is a hateful, bitter liar. He's poison. And his words still haunt you. Who do you trust? Him? Or me? Do you still believe in me, Senua? In us? Come back to me. This darkness come between us.
The hardest battles are fought in the mind. He gave her the sword with which to fight in more ways than one. She gave him her word, never to surrender. All she needed was a little help, a little hope.
Back out, back to the tree. I can't understand what they're saying.
Hello.
I understood that.
I'm here to help you. Senua.
Oh, they're getting clearer as I walk.
We're back. We found her. We found you. We found yours. Where have you been?
No, I don't need to. You really haven't been helping me all that much.
We're here to help you. You need us. So worried. Silence is lonely. We didn't know where you'd gone. We're here to help you.
I want to go back here. Trust us. Just triple check, make sure there's not a...
Trust us.
God, the voices.
So it's us. We won't leave you.
Who's us? I don't know who any of you people are.
We found her. is she? We're back. Don't worry, Zen. We'll look after you.
Don't worry,
Zen. We'll make sure you're safe.
She's safe now.
You're always safe with us.
She has us. You've done us so well, Zen.
Come so far. Listen, Zen.
We'll help you.
We're here to help you.
We'll help you go even further than you've been before. You don't have to do this alone.
Okay, great. If you guys could shut the fuck up for a little bit, that'd be cool. I guess those are just two ways to go. There must just be two ways to go.
Into the mountain.
Can you see it?
Shall we tell her where to go?
It's not far. Go on.
Look up.
Just up there.
Listen to us.
Sit.
Shall we
tell
her where to go?
Shall we?
Does she know which way to look? Does she know her way into the mountain?
She's a good girl. Oh, isn't she?
No, I'm not.
Go
on. I'm not.
Go up. Go up. Go up into the mountain.
Yeah, what do you think I'm fucking doing?
There's a door.
You can do it. You can see it. Come on, Zenma.
Go away. I'm not listening.
I can get in this now.
I will tell you of a great hero named Sigurd, son of Sigmund, no less. Born after his father's death, Sigurd is cared for by the dwarf, Reyn. But Reyn does not love the boy. Instead, he plans to use him for his own ends. You see, Reyn's father possessed a great treasure given to him by the gods. But Reyn's brother, Fafnir, killed his father and took the gold all for himself. Fafnir hid the treasure out on a heath and could not leave it. And from the evil in his heart, he turned into a dark creature. A dragon.
Hmm. Man. I guess I could feel it.
She can feel it.
No.
Don't open the door.
Don't go in. Don't go back.
What's it like?
Get back. A great beast guards Helheim. Garm is its name. And it knows you are here, Senua. It can smell your stink. What are you afraid of, Senna? How will you save Dillion if you are too much of a coward to step into the shadows?
They can't stop me.
Then do it. The beast is stalking you from the shadows. Your sword is useless here.
Jesus, which way do I go? Oh my god, okay.
It's me, Senua.
It's so loud.
It's not her.
So full of hate.
So many voices going on.
I just want to help them. Tell me what to do. Your father wants them to go away. And he only hurts me to silence them. But he's gone now.
But they always come back. He says I will die if I go with them. They say that I'm already dead.
No,
and that they won't be with them.
Stop!
That's why they crawl through the walls.
Don't listen.
Do you
to them.
See them?
Do you see their faces?
He's coming!
Senua! Help me! Help! Get me out of here! Don't go!
Where has she gone? She's disappeared again.
She shouldn't be here. She escaped the darkness. She took her own life to escape it.
She can't remember when it started. When her mother lost her smile. Her eyes gazing past her towards a world she could not see. This is what happens if you reach for the underworld, he said.
Yeah,
it was a lot to take in for a child.
Yeah, I bet.
And the first time she felt the cold chill of fear. I don't talk much about her father, Sinbel. I suppose I just didn't want to risk upsetting her. But it doesn't matter now, does it?
Okay. So we have a torch, at least.
Thank you.
there another one? Oh my god, there's like a bunch of them. Oh. Okay, that's a lot better. Getting harder to ignore. Okay, so that's the wait a minute. Yeah, it's the rune. That's a rune door. What was this at? I thought. That's the... Okay, so that's the room I came from. So I don't get eaten by some type of monstrous devil dog. Let's continue to go straight. It's the same door, I think. Because there's the rune door. And that is death, probably. Alright, what's back this way? What is back this way, kids? So I can open this door. Nope. Okay, so I can't open that. Hmm. blood room. Pretty sure I would die if I tried to jump down there. Don't even let me jump. Even if I wanted to. Jesus. I saw something out of the corner of my eye there. Oh, wait. Okay, here's a new room. Here, first of all, there is an up. There's an up. There is an up.
Her torch is going out. No, it's not.
No.
She hasn't got much time.
It's not gonna burn out. Shut. Oh my god, please don't tell me that's a fucking thing. I like that. I don't let you. I wanna let you.
She realized that only she could see them. Her father, Zinbel, could see the monster in her.
Oh, man. Didn't I go up to... Oh, yeah, I went up and then I went down. Some dead people, that's fine, they're just dead. Can't hurt you if they're dead. I think. Maybe like this. Can I get through here? I cannot get through there. So I think the only option would be for me to go back here and go down again.
She'll have to go in.
She can't talk.
She has to.
She can't.
I told you I'll come out.
Don't. Let's not do it. She'll come out.
There's light in the distance. She has to keep going. Go towards the light.
She can't get to the light.
King
she's
God.
Stuck. She hasn't found the rooms.
Stay. You're safe.
Have
in
the
light.
Stay here forever.
She can't. She's stuck.
She has to find the
room. Move.
Get the next light.
Let's go quickly.
Run.
You must run. Look. Fire.
Look. How will she get it?
Fire.
She has to go towards it. She'll need to go after us.
Light.
Okay.
Take it. It'll keep you safe. You can see. She can find it. Keep a light. See it. She has it. Where is it? Now you're free to search. Now you can see it. The light will keep you safe. And the light will guide you.
Okay, I gotta find the D room. Now here's another torch. Oh my god, I gotta find the runes! Gotta find the runes.
Can you feel them? Can you see them? Where are they? She can't see them.
Well, I can clearly see them.
Going.
torches.
Searching for weakness.
No.
It found your mother and used her to trap you from here.
Did you see her die? I don't remember. I was only 5. They told me she escaped the darkness, that she's with the gods. But what if they lied? What if the darkness took her and trapped her here?
Pretty hidden.
Rayan the dwarf's sole desire is to possess this dragon's accursed treasure, and he uses Sigurd to reclaim it. He tells Sigurd the story of Fafnir's gold, and the good-hearted hero promises to slay the dragon if Rayan would forge a strong sword for him. Sigurd remembers that his father once possessed a sword given to him by Odin. Odin broke the sword to bring about Sigmund's death, but Sigurd's mother still has the pieces. And so Rayan reforges the famous sword. Sigurd uses the sword first to avenge his father, and then he and Rayan go in search of Fafnir.
Father's keeping me away from the others. Away from Tilly. I won't give up. I'm not going to rot in here. I'm going to find Tilly.
Yeah.
beast is down there.
No. No.
She knows the beast is there. He's always got
you. You're never safe from him.
You can feel.
Was there any torture? Maybe not.
She needs to find it.
She lost it and she has to fight it.
I can feel it.
Use it.
Keep me the torch alight.
Shit. Fucking axe dudes piss me off. Fuck, I'm just not gonna go that way this time. Or I guess that's the way I have to go.
Oh,
I hate these fucking shield faggots. He's gone. Come on, please don't listen. Please, 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 please.
She's helpless. She's injured. She won't make it.
I'm gonna make it. I don't want to lose to this again. I don't want to lose to this again. No, 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 no. Come on. No, 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 no. Come on, get up, 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 get up.
She can float. The mirror of focus is crying. It's coming back.
She's injured. She can
still. No, 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 please. Fuck! God damn it. Man, if I have to fight that whole fucking crew over again, that's fucking bullshit. Damn it! You gotta be. That's fucking shit, man. God, I'm so close to beating it! I hate these shield pieces of shit. God, I hate that axe piece of shit. She's injured. Yeah, I'm not gonna make it because I'm fucking cornered. Trying to evade.
Don't give up. Don't give up.
Come on, get up. Get up. Get up. Get up.
It's not over. It's not over.
Come on. Even under fucking focus. Fucking bullshit. One?
She's hurt, Miss Blood.
No, 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 come on. Come on, please. Please, not again. Die again. Come on, get up, stay up, stay up, stay up.
She's injured. She's inside the room. Focus. Focus now. It's nearly over. Finished.
Come on, come on, come on. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Behind me, yes. Thank you. torch. Oh my god, it would have been so mad if I fucking bought all those people and then bought the torch. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Let's triple check. I need to light. I don't need to go up above and light something. Oh my god. I'm literally like sweating right now. In that fight. No, you can't. You definitely can't. Let's put it this way. Tap down below. Yeah, there it is. Okay. Back over here. It's gonna be another trick. At least it's saving. Zimbo was an asshole.
And now everybody is dead. Because of her. It's all her fault.
All her fault.
I thought that was water for a second.
She should have known. She should have.
Why doesn't she learn? Well, she learns.
She doesn't understand.
Now the darkness has Dillian's soul.
And it will take it and never give it back.
She can search and search, but she will never
find. She's let the darkness in. It's the end.
The darkness will take her like it took her mother.
She can't resist. Pointless even trying to retreat. She's lost.
Where is she going? She's got to go deeper to find her. Deeper towards the darkness.
The beast is there. The beast is luring her deeper, deeper into the darkness.
The beast has
She will be trapped.
The beast.
The dragon Fafnir is so large and deadly that it would be impossible to kill him face to face. But each day, Fafnir crawls across the heath to find water. So Sigurd digs a pit in the dragon's path and lies in wait in it. When Fafnir slithers overhead, Sigurd sinks his sword into the dragon up to the hilt. Sigurd leaps from the pit, and Fafnir sees his killer. He warns Sigurd that the treasure will lead to his death, as it led to the death of all who owned it. Sigurd replies that death comes to all men, and every man would want to be wealthy until that day. And he takes the treasure.
some more torches. I'd be much more comfortable if there were torches. Not this way. Using him, you be quiet.
Put the darkness in you.
Where is she now?
I'm gonna put my darkness in you in a minute.
The darkness killed your mother.
What's she doing?
She's
got
she's making light.
She's making a fire.
She's got light on the other side. She'll be safe. What's happening? What's she thinking?
I was like, hopefully I can go back that way because I am stuck over here.
Wants to keep Fafnir's gold all for himself.
She can make it.
Rayan also wants the strength and wisdom of the dragon, so he drinks its blood and asks Sigurd to roast Fafnir's heart for him. Sigurd does so, but when he touches the roasted heart to see if it is done, he burns his finger. Without thinking, he licks his finger and tastes the dragon's blood. In that moment, he understands the language of birds and hears them talk nearby. First time. It's a good thing I came around.
Faster, faster, keep going, keep going.
What is she doing?
Stop.
Stop.
Where is she going?
I don't even get the line.
Faster, keep going, keep going.
I have fucking... Alright, so there's no torches. I can light here.
Now there's darkness. Now the darkness will swallow you. Where is she going? Faster, faster, keep going, keep going.
What is she doing?
Stop!
Stop
attacking. Keep going.
Stop letting the memory
swallow
you.
Quick.
See, it's created a double shadow there.
Where is she going? Faster, faster, keep going, keep going.
can't help but think of him. A tender guiding flame in a world so black. The longer it burned, the more she convinced herself that there was nothing beyond its reach. How little separates us from what we fear.
Go down. She has to.
Sigurd's newfound power lets him hear the birds speak. And they say, Sigurd should eat the heart himself. Rian wants Fafnir's gold. Sigurd should kill Rian before Rian kills him. Sigurd should find Brynhild the Valkyrie, who sleeps in the gentle sleep.
Sigurd heeds the bird's advice. He kills Rian, eats Fafnir's roasted heart, and takes Fafnir's treasure.
Jesus.
And he embarks on a new quest. To ride to Hinderfell and find Brynhild, the Valkyrie.
Hinderfell? Oh boy. Okay, thank God. Okay, the torch is not gonna burn out. Okay, good. Okay, good. Okay. God, arms. Which arms? Arms reaching. No. Please.
Come back to me.
Is it?
I hear you.
Come back to me, Shen.
I'm coming for you.
I'm
coming!
Come back.
Just keep close your eyes.
There it is.
Lillian!
I see
run,
you!
Run, run, run.
The beast has
Lillian.
No!
It's
you're not taking it from me!
I warn you, Senua.
Think.
I can smell your
blood. No!
You betrayed me.
I am leaving with him!
You turn your back on me. That is why Dillian will rot in hell. Come into my
Jesus.
Shadow.
Okay. I don't want to come in here. Bitch. Hello.
Thank you.
Get up. Serious? What the fuck? Get your sword out. Game is glitching. Hello. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Oh my god, I'm gonna get severely angry if. I can't even dodge. I can't do shit. What the fuck is happening? Is my sword like on the ground somewhere? Like, or... oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god. I can't fucking attack. I can't fucking attack. I'm just gonna fucking exit the main menu and go back in because, like, there's nothing else I can fucking do. I think that makes me fucking furious. There we go. Thank you.
People think of evil as an unnatural, invisible force. And so invoke the gods for protection. But evil can come from the hand behind the gods. A familiar hand. Cold and cruel. He tried to fix her with his rituals. Kept her trapped in that hole. She couldn't say which was worse. The darkness. Or the monster that her father had become. She couldn't fight them both. And so she left. Headed for the one ray of light that shone down on her. If she had stayed, she wouldn't have survived. Maybe Delian would still be alive.
I'm so sorry, my mom.
She will save his soul. Even if this time she can't save her own.
Forgive me, Senua. I know you have no reason to trust me anymore. But believe this, it was my mission to make you hate, to hate the darkness with a passion so great it would focus your mind on this quest. For without it, I fear you would have let go of this life. All this time, I've wanted to protect you from the truth that would have destroyed you a long time ago. But you have conquered your darkness at every turn. You deserve to see behind the veil of darkness.
And take me to the mountain
to trust you. As deep as we can go.
I won't stand in your way.
She has to trust him.
You will not survive what is in there.
Gaze, searching for secrets inside of me. Secrets that even I can't see. I'm not here to fight my past. I'm here for Delian. I will fulfill my vow. What? the cost.
She has to kill Hela. It's the only way.
Now she has evidence.
Oh, man. Okay.
No, she can't. It's too dangerous. She has the sword. She is rooting.
It is late, and I think I am done streaming for a bit. Thank you guys for watching this late night live stream. Until next time, guys. Be kind to each other. I'll see you guys in the next live stream.